Got ya. Jess will be.
She isn't academic.
Jess, no,
she's not academic.
She's not.
But she's also not like real world.
So she'll stay in uni until she's about 45 to get.
No, she'll probably like do like a master's and then decide to become a lecturer or something, and then it means she just gets to stay there.
Yeah. That's what I think. Maddie works at the Wellington Arms. Our cat's beautiful, his cat's beautiful. We're going to have some beautiful Americans are on. We want.
You like it, Ken?
We want at least. We want at least one.
No, this one's just mine.
No. So we've got Milo, who's a black cat. Martha, who's a cat. We lost our tabby cat to last year.
Thank you.
this.
He's not a fan of tattoos.
He's
not. Although he got a temporary tattoo when he was 16, he's still there now, yeah. Although I'm just going to get that tattoo covered and have a whole...